Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Sandra Sky. So I'm gonna do something a little bit different. I usually do like worst reviewed or best reviewed. If you guys haven't checked that out, look at my old previous videos. I did the best reviewed makeup and I'm gonna go do the worst reviewed, but for right now I'm gonna do a try on haul. So I did order a couple things from Pretty Little Things. I do have a couple Fashion Nova items I brought like 2-3 weeks ago. I haven't worn it yet, but I did take the price tag out. But I'm gonna try on both and I'm gonna let you know exactly which one's from where and how much it cost me. I usually do like more like a casual wear, like jeans with like a nice top. Usually places that if you're gonna go like to out to eat with your friends or Walmart, the mall, and stuff like that. So let me know what you guys think, if you like my Pretty Little Thing more or if you like Fashion Nova. Those are usually the top two places I usually shop from. I got a couple cute items for like less than $100. It's like 4 or 5 items. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Comment below, subscribe, share with your friends. And I did get this dress from Fashion Nova. So yeah, it's a cute little pink dress, but this is not the video I'm doing it on. So stay tuned, guys. All right, so someone wants to say hi. He's hiding in the corner. This is my baby, Champagne. He's named after Drake Instagram. Don't judge me, Champagne Poppy. Say hi, Champagne. All right, so this is my first item. I got this from Pretty Little Thing. I still have the tag in the back, so don't judge me. I haven't worn this yet. So this top, I believe I got it for like $12. And I like it a lot because it makes my boobs a 1,000 times bigger. And trust me, I do not have a big boob. And I decided to match this up with like a black pants. The only thing I do not like about this is that get a bigger size, like a little bit bigger. I got this in small and it's kind of really, really tight down here, which they didn't show that, like, they didn't tell you that. All right, guys, so I'm back with another outfit. This outfit's the same thing from Pretty Little Thing. I did get this for like $15 as well, so it was a really good deal. I got this a small, but honestly, you can get extra small, medium, large. I don't think it matters. I think one size fit all because you can tie it at the back. This is a really cute outfit for spring. I paired it with these jeans. This is something I will wear like if I have like going out for lunch with my girls or going on like a lunch date. Really love it, especially that spring right now. So yeah, this is something I definitely see myself wearing. I do wear a lot of crop tops because, hey, I live in Florida, why not? It's always hot. I refuse to wear like long sleeve. I do have a couple long sleeves, but you know how it is in Miami. Less is more. I really like this outfit together. Let me know what you guys think. Comment below. Let me know which one's your favorite so far. Just wait 1 second, I'll be right back. All right, so I got these two outfits from Fashion Nova. It's a little side boob. Oh, sorry, my hair's on the way. It's a side boob, both sides. I like this because it looks so freaking good. The backstory says I got actually two outfits the same. I thought I got the first one from Boohoo and then the second one, this one from Fashion Nova. I thought I lost my one from Boohoo, so I decided, you know, I had to buy me another one because I love this outfit so much. It's so cute. I decided to pair it with these jeans. This is usually my go-to outfits of whenever I'm going out with my friends. It looks so good. You don't ever have to worry about nip slip. It covers the boob, so no print or anything. So yeah. And this looks good with everyone. People with small boobs, big boobs, looks really good with pretty much everyone. All right, so I'm back with another Fashion Nova. I got this, what, like 3-4 weeks ago, a month ago? I'm unsure. I only wore this once. So this is a regular top, but does have this in the front and also the same thing in the back. This is a cute top I usually like to wear like if I'm going to go get drinks or anything. I love this top because you do not need a bra with this, and it just lifts up your boobs and make it look so perfect. Look at this. It looks like I freaking have a boob job, which I really love this top for this. This is a small. I don't know if Fashion Nova still have this. This is a really, really cute top. I paired it with some jeans, and you can wear like some shoes if you like or some slides. My toes are not done right now, so I ain't gonna show it. But yeah, this is one of my favorite tops too. Girls, look at this. It lifts it up so good, and I do not need a bra. That's the best part about it. So yeah, so far I tried on like 4 outfits. I got one more to go, which is from Pretty Little Thing. So let me know what you guys think. Which one's your favorite? The first one, second, third, or fourth? Comment below. And yeah, my last outfit. I got this from Pretty Little Thing. And it's a cute dress. I really like it. It's really nice. The only thing I do not like is that my boobs keep coming out. So I would say if you're gonna wear this, you probably gonna have to tape your boobs like up and then to the side so it can't show. I don't know why it's like this. It's a really cute dress. And I did get this for like about $20 something. That's why you see the emojis here, because I'm not gonna have a nip slip. But yeah, this is a cute dress. I'm gonna take pictures and you guys are gonna see it, but I love this outfit. But yeah, this is a really cute dress. I'll wear this on a date with like some nude heels, or even black heels would look really nice with like a nice cute purse. Definitely a date outfit if you go on a date and shit, it's a cute guy and you really wanna keep him. I would go just like this and it's gonna wow him. He's like, damn girl. So yeah, I really like this outfit too. Just don't like the lip part. So one thing, this is a small, so I don't know why. My boobs are not that big, so I don't know why it's not covering it. But definitely recommend if you are gonna get this outfit, get tape your boobs a little bit up, and then you should be fine. All right guys, so I am done. This is my first try on haul. I think I did pretty good, pretty successful. So please guys, I've been saying this throughout my video, please subscribe and let me know what you guys think. Which outfit was your favorite? Which outfit was your least favorite? If there's anything else that I could have done, you know, if I should match a top and a bottom better. So yeah, please let me know what you guys think. Subscribe to my video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. I did it for you guys. So yeah, please subscribe guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. It's you.